We're just going to be adding in the lips now and working down the left-hand side hair and the right-hand side hair, and then just fine-tuning little highlights here and there, adding a bit of shading, adding a bit of texture, and we'll call this one done. It's fairly straightforward. There's not much. It's a monochrome portrait, so not too difficult. I hope you enjoy this one, and I'll start working on the next.